The Beginning and the End of Everything, F. Scott Fitzgerald. Brianna, I never knew love until I met you. I used to think that love was something you had to believe to make real. But our love I can feel in my bones, to my very core. Our love is the most real thing that I have ever felt. When we are apart, I can feel my heart pulling in your direction, like I belong next to you. I knew when I met you that my heart had found its home. I love the way that you make me feel every day. You make me feel validated when I need to rant. You make me feel sane in all of my insane moments. You make me feel loved when I need extra love. You handle my crazy, wacky ways with a soft hand and a smile. Do you know why I'm wacky and weird? To make you smile. To see the joy in your eyes. It is the thing that warms my heart and makes me happier than anything in the world. When I see the world through your eyes, the world is a much more beautiful place. Before I met you, the world was a different color. It was colder, grayer, flat, and vague. But with you, I see things in a whole new light. Colors are brighter, the world is warmer and inviting, and I can see layers that I never knew existed. In short, you are the rainbow of color to my previously gray world. Love has changed my world all because of you. Whatever happens in our lives together, every day that we are together will be the greatest day of my life. I am so in love with you, and I vow that you shall be the most important person in my life, above all others, and that no one will ever stand between us. I promise to listen, to hear, and to always consider your feelings as we travel together on this journey. You will always be my greatest adventure, yours forever.
You look so good. You look so good. Oh my gosh, I love this. Oh my gosh.
Baby. I'm stunned.
Maybe we're getting married.
It's so hard for me not to like.
Touch me, it's okay. It's okay. Are you happy?
I love you so much.
I love you so much.
I can't wait to be married too.
I know. Oh, I'm so happy I saw you. I'm happy we did this. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy.
I'm it's just okay. Gonna lose it.
It's okay.
I'm glad we did this.
It's okay, me too. Is my makeup running?
No, it's okay.
Okay. It's okay. Do you like it?
I do.
I did a little
I really
different.
Do. I really
Can
do.
You tell?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like it. It's a lot better. It's
How's so your day better. Been?
It's been crazy.
Yeah.
Without you.
Yeah. Yeah.
My friend stepped up and
good.
My family stepped up. How have you been?
Good. Your succulent looks so good.
I know.
It's perfect.
And I love Papa's pin. And
yeah.
It's all coming together so nicely.
Yeah.
Okay. Brianna. I found that I will always love you for who you are. I vow to make you happy, to make you laugh, and to always be there for you. I vow to care for you, for your family, and for our family to come. I vow to always protect you, but there's a short list I cannot protect you from. Food cravings, crazy diets,
yeah.
Drama,
yeah.
Rolling my eyes at drama.
Yeah.
My weakness for your smile. When all else fails, I will not fail you. When things get tough, I will stand with you and fight. Where you have been wronged, I will make it right. Forever will simply not be enough. I will be with you until the end of time, and whatever comes after.
Trey, I cannot believe we are finally standing here in front of everybody that we love, becoming husband and wife. You are my dearest friend and my deepest love. You have seen me at my best, my worst, my most stressed, my craziest, and through it all, you always stand by my side. You are giving me the greatest gift, a vow of a lifetime of love, appreciation, and patience. Even when I say no to all of your food suggestions and I'm hungry and I don't know where to go, and you're so patient with me. You are my home. And I knew it from the moment that my eyes met yours that I had found my soulmate. The one that I want to take this crazy life on with. I vow to cherish you and grow with you as we take on the world. I vow to show you that I love you every day. To show you that my love is unwavering and unconditional. I vow to always support your dreams and to not just be your cheerleader, but your partner on the road to achieving those dreams. I vow to be true to you in all ways, to do everything I can to make sure that we live this life that God has so graciously given us to the fullest. I vow to be the best mother I can be to our future children, and to show them that every day how much their mother loves and respects their father, and to teach them that in this world, sometimes full of hate and intolerance, that love like ours does exist. And they have to seek it out and protect it at all costs. These are my vows to you that I intend to honor every day for the rest of my life. I love you, Trey McCoy. And becoming your wife is the easiest decision that I've ever made. Ever.
Ever.
Trey, do you take Brianna to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish her, forsaking all others, and hold her only unto you?
I do.
Brianna, do you take Trey to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish, forsaking all others, and hold only to you?
I do.
By the authority vested in me by the state of Florida and the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, I pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. May I please present Mr. and Mrs. McCoy. Shall be as one.
watching you when you leave. Something new. Keep hoping you feel this too. Holding on and on and on and on. Hoping I can get to know you better. Living in sweet suburbia. Some fun is all we want. Two kids.
Thank you.